Now this time, you're gonna hear the pledge of the Aimhigh Parliament Institute. If you're a member and you're sitting in the crowd, I want you to join in as well. At this time, I'm gonna bring up Sincere, who's gonna lead us in our pledge.
We are the men of the Aimhigh Empowerment Institute, and this is how we affirm ourselves.
We are men with ambition, inspiration, and motivation. Our attitudes and actions will transform our nation. We are men with competence, confidence, and character. We walk with integrity and return with honor. We are engaged, educated, and empowered. Persistent intelligence is the source of our power.
We are men of distinction, living life by design.
We move forward together, no man left behind.
What?
No man left behind.
What?
No man left behind.
Aim
up!
Aim
up! Aim up!
That's what I'm talking about. Go to work. Thank you for these young men. All the work that we go forward with. And we want to thank all of these young men for coming out and doing this, for all of the mentors, for every one of you who are in this room today. We are so grateful for all of you being here at this epic event. This is the game-changing moment. And I want when you leave here today and you go over to that college fair, you walk over there with competence, walk with confidence, walk with character, knowing that you have everything you need to succeed in this life. And as we go day by day, we will continue to exceed expectations. Because we are that journey. We are that group. Aim high!
Yeah!
Aim high!
Yeah!